Yay! How do people get out for this stuff? Yeah. We're fucking getting teacher jump on your ass. Hit them tunes. Hit them tunes. Oh, where's it gone? Where's it gone? There we go, people. Let me get my hat on. Let me see the state of my fucking hair now. I've got another 6 weeks to wait before I can get my hair cut. So you need your hats on, people. How do? Oh, some of us do, don't we? Some of us do. Let me just take my keys out of my pocket, do we? Yeah, 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 yeah. How do, people? And welcome back to another edition of the Educating, Medicating Dr. D. Then Nick, like how Chesco?
How do?
How are you, Nick? We've had a week off. Yes, we've had a week off, haven't we? We've had a chill. We're back to it now, though. Yeah. To be truthful, it hasn't really been a week, has it? Because we've had to film this and film other episodes for you to watch now, of course. So, when do you think we're having a chill and laying about doing fuck all?
We probably are.
Yeah, we are, to be truthful, aren't we? If not, we'll be smoking loads. Are you not? You're furlong, aren't you?
Looking.
Well, he shouldn't be. He's not there. It's not there, innit? Right, people. We've got, because we've been off for a week, we thought, right, shall we give him a double? So we're going to give you a double tonight.
Are we going to do a double?
Yeah, we've got a beauty. A beauty as well. A beauty.
Two of us?
No, as in Budage and Dabage. Budage and Dabage coming in your ear, people. Right. I'm just smoking on the roof. Right, people. Without further ado, let's crack straight in to this Jaffa Jelly coming from Mean Beans. You can buy these at Manchester Seeds. All sorts of beautiful flavours. But tonight we've got Jaffa Jelly coming from. Next slide, Nick. Next slide. Yorkshire Extract Company. Again, I know I say it in nearly every video, but he's a friend of mine. He's this guy. We've reviewed a couple of bits on him, but under a different pseudonym quite a while ago, you know what I mean? Okay. But always, yeah, we have always quality gear. The Delato. We reviewed a really nice Delato of from Yorkshire Extract Company.
We did.
Yeah, so I've just read a brilliant comment. Can I say a big thanks to all the new subscribers, and also a big scrap thanks, obviously, to all the old subscribers. But a big thanks to all new subscribers. I've just had an absolute fantastic comment coming from Mexico. I thought this guy was putting that accent on. If he didn't realise, this is how we speak. This is how we speak. I wish I could speak all different languages and speak and converse throughout the world, but I can't. You know what I mean? But yeah, right, Jaffa Jelly. Again, coming from Mean Beans, it's a cross between, it's an hybrid. Now, I'm gonna say an indica dominant leaning hybrid, but not so much leaning, just a little bit. And maybe, maybe a 60-40. I'm gonna say, leaning towards. Yeah, We've got Jelly Breath crossed Jaffa Bone. Ooh. Now, Jaffa Bone, this is where your sativa inside comes from, is Milk Bone. Now, Milk Bone is across a Girl Scout Cookies and Stardog. So we're going way down here to Jaffa Bone. Your Jelly Breath is Mendo Breath across Dozy Dough. Now, in this actual bit of bud here that we've got, I can really, really smell and pull out the Dozy Dough quite well on this one. Yeah. Don't be fooled by the Jaffa name.
Don't be fucking fooled.
Don't ever be fooled by the Jaffa name, man. It don't smell, you're not getting any.
You're not going to get Jaffa cakes.
No Jaffa in it at all, really. I'm not sure whether it's just this pheno. Again, I'd love to know if Mean Beans, anyone from Mean Beans watches this, I'd love to know, is there a pheno that gives a real Jaffa-y taste to it? You know what I mean? Because this pheno doesn't, but it's a bloody lovely one. So right, whip them on to the next one, Nick. Get into it. Here we go.
How fast that were, then?
Look at it. We're not going to zoom into it. We're going to have to rush it because we're doing two.
We're not going to rush it, well, man.
If you look here... Smack! If you look here, it's real nice.
It's lovely.
Pinky tones. That's not camera or flashes or all like that. There's no flash, no nothing.
That's matter what.
It's pinky tones, man. You know Pinky Tones.
Yeah,
he's a good lad, isn't
he? Won't let him in.
He's a good mate to Shetland Tonys.
Hiya!
Pinky Tone.
Pinky Tone. Yeah.
He's a good mate to Shetland Tone.
Yeah, Shetland Tone.
Shetland Tone. Yeah, anybody know Shetland Tone? He's a bit small, isn't he? Yeah, he's a good lad, isn't he? Yeah, all right, shut up now. It's going on and on. It's carrying on. Right. Look of it. Look of it. Bloody look at it, Nick. It's bloody lovely, I tell you. Right, what have we got going on?
You're not giving me time to do a bong.
Just bong it, man. Just bang and bong away, man. Right, it's a real, real nice light colours. The main bud of it is a real light green. Full of trichomes, absolutely full of crystal. Beautiful, twinkling and sparkling.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Nice.
The pistils on it are a proper light, orangey browny type colour, sandy colour.
Colour
yeah.
Colours orangey brown.
Orangey brown, it's like greeny blue.
Is that what colour's greeny blue?
Yeah, turquoise you do. Right. I don't know why I'm smelling it, I'm trying to look at it. I'm just getting carried away.
It's there.
It's because we've had a week off.
There.
I know, we've had a week off.
Where's
the other bug gone? Where's the other bug gone?
Yeah, I've got it in my hand
fucking
there.
Fucking piles of bug disappearing.
I'll go back to my small one. Fucking hell, I don't know
what
it is. What
we're saying?
I think it's
lovely. Yeah, it's real nice. It's got colours in it. It's nice purples in it.
It's got a perfumey scent to it, you know.
We're not going on smell yet.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
See, we've lost the fucking shit.
He has.
I have.
It's giving you nice purples. It's giving you nice dark tones as well popping out. It's absolutely lovely.
You'd be satisfied with that.
I'm going to zoom it in for him, Nick. I'm going to zoom it in for him.
Are you going in?
Yeah, I'm going in.
Go on then, Gary. We'll do my different. Take that. We've got to take that bit. No, we don't need to take that bit. That's for crack, Josh. Tell you that over here, that's for crack, Josh. Right, come on, Nick. Let's zoom him in. Let's zoom him in. Let's tell him what's going down. Gary Barlow. Oh, we've got something really nice coming for you. I suppose it's a bit older for you Americans, but some Gary Payton. We've got some Gary Payton coming in here from Cookie Farm. Grown here, not flown here though. Is it coming in my bong? Right, here we go. Does that look well, Nick? It's dropping to bits in my hands.
I told you, that's what you were telling me for telling me off and all that and what's not me.
It's a nice bud, that, though.
It's not even fair. Oh, look at that.
It looked good. Look at that, people. It's a twinkling, it's a sparkling, it's a lovely. Up there you can see. Whoop.
Juggling.
You can see different colours
coming
out there. Can you see them?
Yeah.
I think I've just ground that. They were a bit, with a real nice pinky hue to it.
Honest?
Pinky hue, right.
What kind of fucking colours, pinky hue.
Look at that though, pinky hue.
That's what unicorn shit's made of, isn't it?
Pinky hue. Right, here we go. So look at that.
Yeah.
You'd be well pleased, wouldn't you?
Oh, you'd be made up. You'd be taking it home and you'd be getting stoned, wouldn't you?
Yeah, you'd be pleased, wouldn't you? Yeah, you'd be grinding a bit of that, wouldn't you? Thinking, I'm going to smoke that.
Fucking that lady.
Right, look of it. What we're going to say.
Can I?
Ooh! What does that look like? You can see there, can you see it? Pinky you?
Are you going to have a look what it looks like?
Pinky you. There, yeah. Really nice. Really nice.
What looks like, Dave?
I'm going to have a check of it out.
I'll
there we are, people. Move your
what?
To the way,
what
man.
What about? I'm having a look from there.
Oh, look at that. Go on to the next one, even.
Ooh, that's a pinky.
Oh, that's the one. You can see the colours there.
That
the pinky
proper unicorn shit there.
Lovely. Right. What we're saying.
What are you saying, Dave?
What we're saying on it. Look of it.
Gary Barlow.
Look of it. It's very nice. You'd be well pleased with it, wouldn't you? Nice little bit of foxtailing coming up on the end of it. It's really, really nice.
Gotta start with an 8, that, man.
Yeah. I'm thinking 8 or 8.5.
Yeah, 8.5.
8.5.
Yeah, it's lovely.
We'll go on 8.5. And it's deserved, because it's bloody lovely. Feel of it. Right. Is it tacky?
Ooh.
Little bit. I'm surprised it stuck as much as it did there, though.
You've
it tastes quite nice,
you've
that.
Been perfecting your yorder skills, haven't you?
That's it, yeah.
How's it gone now?
It's gone. So, I'm surprised it stuck so much there. You can see the trichome dropping off. It's real powdery it is. Right, feel of it.
I like it, don't we?
Yeah, it's nice. It's a little bit of spring, a little bit of bounce.
Yeah.
I won't say it's a solid nug. It's not a solid nug, is it?
No.
It's got that spring to it. We'll bring it in so you can see the spring and you can see the bounce, and then we'll show him crack on.
Do I have to go?
Yeah. Come on. Bring it in for him. You can see here.
Propaganda.
You see the spring, but it pulls itself back. It's nice, but it's not I won't say it's solid. It's not a solid nug. But we'll crack ours. Right.
Keep it down. I'll sort it. Keep it down.
Come on, people. Here we go. Go for a big one. I don't think I'm going to make a big one, but I'm usually wrong.
Come on, I'm ready for this.
Here it is. Oh, before we go on,
what?
We've only a couple of weeks back before Russ and Checky and Babs and all Mars back on it, didn't it? Yeah, come on, anyway. We're on it. Are you ready? Is it looking good?
Oh, yeah.
Is it focused?
Yep.
Oh.
Back off.
Nice little bit of upskirt. Yeah.
Look good. Bit of roughage there.
Oh, you can see how light in colour it is. Real light in colour on inside.
Might have to shave it first,
the
nose.
Oh,
no, I don't mind the runway, mate.
I'm all right with the runway.
Yeah,
I'm all right with the runway. So feel of it.
I like it.
Maybe a right little bit more density to it, to be honestly, real critical.
Yeah. They're solid, them, man.
They're nice. They are nice. But I like it. I'll go.
We're going to go 8.
Seven and a half.
Go on then.
Just because I like a little bit more taffy, a little bit more firmness to it, but then again, it could be the Jaffa.
Do you think? Just try that bit again. See what you think. Have I had time for one of these?
Of course you have, mate.
Thank you.
Got that light, like cotton woolly feel, you know, like a cotton bud feel.
That's nice, man.
It is
nice. We were getting decent stuff from Planet 13, that's what we were going for. That's very similar texture.
We'll up it to an eight.
That's similar texture to what we reviewed in.
Right, smell of it, people. Here we go. It's an unusual one. This is why I don't, especially with this pheno. Again, I'd love to know if anybody else has smoked this and did you get a Jaffiness to it? Because I'm getting no Jaffiness to it at all. Whatsoever. No Jaffiness there.
None whatsoever.
No. And I talked to Yorkshire, and he says he totally agrees with me.
With pinky purple.
It might just be why it's called that. I don't know. But muskiness there straight away.
I'm getting a bit of peppery as well now.
Well, I'm not, and
no, it's been out of it.
I'd say floral rather than peppery. I don't know.
Well, they're both terps.
Yeah, floral. So musky floral, earthiness. Now the earthiness is coming out. If you think. When dog first come about in this country,
yeah.
And you got a proper nice dog, not this silly old woman Terps dog nowadays, a proper fresh lady Terps, yeah. That when the dog first come about, you've got that essence underneath. And you mentioned the old schoolness, it's like dankiness, and I'm presuming that's looking way down the lineage into your Girl Scout cookies.
Girl Scout cookies, right there, you can smell it, innit?
And a definitely. tiny sweet tinge. You know what I mean?
Sweet
a sweet tinge. I knew you'd say that.
Sorry.
She's locked down, innit? She's
fucking locked down. What can you say? You get them.
Oh, I've just got something else here then. I've just got something else.
Does anyone else get them pornographic ears?
I'm getting that Dozy Door smell. If you think of that Dozy Door, it's like spicy fruitiness. Is that as well?
Yeah, there is.
It's really nice. Right, let's open it up and see what she's singing. See what she's saying. See what she's. Producing on the open.
That bit that's colourful and lovely. Hang on.
That can go in.
Yeah, sit that in. One for me, one for you, one for me.
Again, don't forget we've got the dabars as well. And again, people, he's not come under any illusion. He said, Denzel, this is made from the sugar leaf, a lot of the trim, a lot of the nice little buds you get, you know what I mean? He said, that's what it's made from. And he says, no, I don't talk about prices, but he said, it coincides. So it is a lovely bit of trim sugar. It comes as a shatter, and I turned it into a sugar to be truthful, because I do like it as a sugar. Oh, really unusual. I'm not going to lie, I'm struggling to pick out tones with this.
What does it look like, first of all?
Really nice. Shall we bring it in for him?
Hang on, no, before you start slabbing lobbering.
What are you saying there? I'm getting similar, but a nice freshness to it, like a garden. Is it a garden pea? I say garden pea quite a bit, but am I getting that? I don't know. It is an unusual one. I'm even getting a slight bit of peanut there. I don't know why.
It's a very musky.
Yeah, maybe that Mendo breath. With those who don't Mendo
the
breath.
The bornness of it. That Jaffa Bourne.
Jaffa Bourne.
It's like a straight.
It's an unusual one, isn't it? It's a real unusual one.
Wow. Right, this is gonna topple. Is this?
Topple. Yeah. I'm gonna say slab. I'm gonna say slabage. What are you saying, people? What are you saying down there? Oh, you're saying slide.
It's gonna fall out into.
Here we go.
Bong.
I'll be right.
Is that what you're saying? It's gonna fall out into my bong.
Not a lot of colours in there, though, is it? It's a real lightness in there. Let's just show him that there. Look all right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Here we go. What's it gonna do? Nick's saying topple. I'm saying slide.
Going to Nick's bong. Is this right? Up a bit. There a bit. That. Yeah.
Come on, what's it going to do? It's going to go slowly. Oh,
it's toppling.
Oh, it's taking its time.
It's toppling.
It's been a cheeky number this. Toppling, it doesn't do what you think it's going to do.
Gary, it's toppling.
It's not doing out yet. It's just chilling.
What?
It's larvae.
Come on, my knees are hurting.
And it's unusual. It's a larvae, isn't it? It's not. Oh, well, what? That's a bit of a...
2 points.
Yeah, slab larv.
Slab, eh?
Yeah. Oh, fucking hell, my leg's hurting. Right, so smell of it closed.
It's not one I think loveliness, but I can tell that it's going to be a decent hit.
No, I won't lie.
Do you like it?
No, if it were going to smell of oak lawn, I probably wouldn't get it. Truthful.
Fair enough. What's wrong with that wee little nug there? No, it's just a smell number. Should give it a whirl.
I don't know. It's alright. There is a lot better out there though, I'm not going to lie. But some people absolutely love it. It's like Mac. I'm not a fan of Mac.
Oof.
But some people adore it, don't you?
Yeah, it's
right, but it's going on my personal thing or our personal thing. I'm gonna go smell. I'd say with name, I'd think of something a lot more fruity really, but you can't always go, you can't read a book by its cover, can you? So you know what I mean?
It's not one for me, this, either.
No.
Six and a half. It's going to be a high score anyway, I think. So I don't think it has.
And that for all we know, that could be exactly how it's meant to smell. I don't know. Well, that is the plant, isn't it?
If you look at that side of it, definitely.
Six and a half.
The bone side of it with the girl.
Six and a half, I'll agree, because it's. I won't go with that. Right, taste of it in a reefer.
How's it in a reef, dude?
No, you got your pipe, have a pipe and a bong. You can have a pipe and a bong to tell you how it tastes on that. And then we'll also kick into this and tell you what we think it tastes and stuff on that.
What's it like on the reefston?
Now, again, this is where it's an unusual weed. Because I've smoked a bit of it, you know. I've had a couple of joints of it.
Yeah.
It's like one of them weeds that you start smoking it and you don't put down. You enjoy it as you're smoking it.
What?
So, again, you can't taste, isn't like the smell. I'm quite impressed with taste. But what am I getting? I'm certainly getting that pininess. I'm certainly getting that pininess, that woodiness there.
It tastes better than it smells.
Yeah, doesn't it? Definitely tastes better than it smells. But it's still unusual, isn't it? And the terps coat your mouth as well, don't they? They absolutely fill your mouth.
A bit of jasmine.
I don't know what it is, it's all sorts. I'll stick with that sweet, musky earthiness with a little bit of, I wouldn't say oversweet, it's more floral, isn't it?
Yeah, it's more floral than sweet. Like I said to you, I was struggling with sweet smell of it, I can't get
it. Tell you what I'm going to do, I'm going to have a cheeky dab at low temp, 560, to try that. And get some nice terps out of that. See what the terps coming out of that. Because you smell it, you're getting a lot more.
That's fucking good in a pipe, dude.
A lot more, I would say. You mentioned it earlier. Like a clementine to have smell on it. Then that dankiness, freshness there. I don't know. Right, let's try and get terps out of this and see what goes on.
That's a really nice taste.
Really nice one, that. Yeah. And really nice on that.
You always taste it better on a pipe than a bomb, in my opinion.
See, pipes for me, you don't always do it. I get a lot of oily taste on a pipe.
What?
Well, that's really nice. Oh, that's really nice on Davos.
Try this one, because I cleaned it today. So why don't you try
it? You've had one, haven't you?
Yeah.
Oh, I haven't got COVID. Taste of it.
COVID.
Taste of it. I mean, best with taste of it, it's nice.
Yeah, I do. I like it.
Yeah. I'd definitely go for something if I knew it. I wouldn't go on smell, but with taste, I would. You know what I mean? I'm smoking that, fuck that. Big shout out to Royal B. If anybody's wanted one of these e-nails, again,
yeah,
you don't see us using loads of fancy art equipment. We're down for you people, we're down for the real people who, you know, we can't all afford these fancy things, can we? So, we like to smoke on real equipment. If anybody does want an e-nail, hit Royal B up over on Instagram or Facebook or all like that. And they usually have them in stock. They're an excellent little thing, really, aren't they? I can really feel that without dabbing that joint.
Should try it in a pipe.
We're on taste.
You're that old school that you used to dab with a match, didn't you?
No.
Oh, that's no, why I didn't.
No, I didn't. What we're saying, taste, I'm best
like
with that.
I like it, mate. I think it's
good. And it's really nice on that. Seven and a half, man. I can feel
it. Oh, you do a pipe. Not even seen you cough your bollocks up.
I've just had a dab and cough then. Right, on a joint, yeah. Hold on, I'm going to have a dab as well, isn't it?
Fly off the table, though. It's in no fucking...
Well, you've got to have a dab as well.
Yeah, whatever do.
So on a joint. A nice high.
I forgot what I'm doing.
A nice high. Just have a bong, hold on.
Where are we?
A nice high.
Can we start to feel again?
Let's just crack on with this.
Can we start to feel again? Proper good.
Fucking hell.
Good to be back.
Isn't it? Now you know why I want a week off. It's not a week off from doing this, it's a week off from
Nick.
From
me.
Right, come on.
Garrett.
High on it. What are you saying?
I haven't done it yet, so I'm not saying no.
On a joint, and with dab, yeah. I'm getting a lovely eye. A real nice. On with dab, it's made it come right through my body, so you can certainly feel, for me, the full mix of an hybrid, a full body. And Ed, so it's a cracker. I'm gonna have another dab as well. I've done taste, so I'll have another dab. You need to crack on with day.
You're wearing your skirt up tonight, aren't you, Gary?
Here we go. I do only small little things, really? Aren't they? People would laugh at my dabs. Right, hi on a dab. Again, it's trim dab. Really, a lot of people whinge at trim dab, but. Me, myself, I'm not going to lie, a lot of stuff in America is made from trim. A lot of stuff around the world is made from trim, you know what I mean?
What is that, yeah?
Nice on eye, innit? Alright. Wearing
a dab as well. Sorry for the noise.
Real buzz. A real nice muster that. Again, you can certainly tell it's an hybrid. What are you saying on that bong, Nick?
I think it's an 8, man.
An 8?
Yeah.
I agree with that. I'll concur with that. Oh, 8. Lovely. Well, that dab's really nice. You have a dab.
I'm going to.
And then we'll tally the bugger up. Oh, really enjoyable. My mouth. Maybe that's where your Jaffa's coming from, because on the dab is absolute fruitiness. Real nice. A real niceness. My mouth's full of turps. Oh. Isn't it a nice?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You know you do get the sweet fruit from
it. A real sweetness, doesn't it? It's totally different from a joint roll. Totally different taste in the dab. Well, not totally different, but a lot more fruity taste in the dab to the bud, isn't there? A lot more. Impressed with that. Right. We'll tally the bugger up. Calculator out. And have a look. I've got to start speaking normal. I do speak like this, obviously, but when I say and stuff like that, I don't speak like that normally. I do that for you.
No, it fucking does.
There's a lot of people around the world don't understand
it. Totally vouch.
Jaffa Jelly, coming from Mean Beans, are the producers of the genetics. The person who loved and cared for and nurtured this lovely being is Yorkshire Extract Company. An absolute top job here once again, sir. So we've got Jaffa Jelly, Jelly Beth, Breath even, crossed by Jaffa Bone. We've got Look, 8.5. We've got Feel, 8. We've got Smell, 6.5. See, and it's totally different though when it's in that form, when it's in sugar, really nice. Taste, 7.5. I, 8, equals 38.5, divided by 5, equals a whopper. Absolute beauty, coming again, grown here, not flown here. We've got overall Jaffa Jelly coming out at a 7.7. Sweet. Absolute whopper. Sterling job there, sir. Sterling job once again.
Nice one.
Yeah. Strong. Right. On that note, we're coming to end lockdown slowly creeping down, innit? We're still not going to be, I'm not going to be flying about anyway because I'm not doing 2 week quarantine when I get home and stuff like that. And they say they're going to come bang on your door to make sure you're in the house, aren't they? So, who knows what's going on in this world? No, but right, people, once again, you enjoy whatever you're smoking, eating, talking. Stay high, stay medicated, but most of all, keep that love in your heart. And in these times, still, stay safe, keep your distance, and do not puff puff pass. It's not over yet, people. It's not over yet.
It's not.
Or did it ever start? Dun dun dun. Right, people. You have a good one.
I know, we haven't done thumbs up, you lemon.
No, sorry. If you're liking these videos,
thumbs up!
That thumbs up. And come on, at these times now. Hit that subscribe button, people. We get one or two subscribers, but not enough. We should be getting bloody hundreds a week, not one or twos a week. We should be fucking piling it on. So come on, lean over and hit that subscribe button. We've got plenty of reviews coming.
Yeah,
there's hot tub reviews going to be coming as well as the weather gets a bit better. So stay tuned and please don't turn it off halfway through. You're missing loads of shine. Oh, good. Da-da!